too proud to die. Broken and blind, he died the darkest way, and did not turn away. A cold, kind man, brave in his burning pride on that darkest day. Oh, forever may he live lightly at last, on the last crossed hill, and there grow young under the grass in love, among the long flocks, and never lie lost or still all the days of his death. Though above all he longed all dark for his mother's breast, which was rest and dust, and in the kind ground the darkest justice of death, blind and unblessed. Let him find no rest, but be fathered and found, I prayed in the crouching room by his blind bed, in the muted house 1 minute before noon and night and light. The rivers of the dead moved in his poor hand I held, and I saw through his faded eyes to the roots of the sea. Go calm to your crucifixed hill, I told the air that drew away from him.